Hi there, David here again. So at this point, you've already signed your lease, you've paid your pre-move-in fees. So once all of the items have been collected, the next step is for tenants to personally pick up your move-in package. The move-in package is going to include your keys, your fobs, etc. Now this can only be picked up on the day of move-in only. And the day of move-in is the same day listed as your start date on your lease. When you come to our office, you will need to show a copy of your government ID with your picture on it. Okay. And it has to be the tenant on the lease who is picking up the items. If you have any problems collecting these items, please contact our office, 704-443-7470. Lynn's extension is 102 and Doreen's extension is 125. Also, please note that it's not the receptionist's duty to track down your property manager. For any reason, it will be up to you to reach out to us if you need anything. The receptionist is only there to give you the move-in package with your keys and have you sign off that you received it. So this document here contains the pickup location. Please see the front desk receptionist during the following hours of 9:15 a.m. until 4:15 p.m. only on the start date of your lease. The address is listed in this document. It's 3540 Torrington Way, Suite 200, Charlotte, North Carolina, 28277. This is in the Ballantyne area. And all residents will let themselves into the property. They will move themselves into the property on their own. So the next step, we're going to provide instructions on how you will perform and submit your own self-move-in property evaluation report, documenting the condition of the property as you see it. And this will be due before day three, 3 days following move-in. So we'll discuss that in the next video. Thanks so much.